And we're on. Well, good morning to you. Happiness and peace on to you. What is up, man? It's JoJo Mojo Worldwide Live. Here, I'm in California. Where are you? Welcome, Arroyo Manteca Tracy Stockton in Utah. It's an amazing day here in California. The sky is just beautifully blue. So early in the morning, and the sun is just blazing. And on that same note, we're about to blaze the sage right now and talk about some energies. We're covering the sacral area, the sexual reproductive area, or the sexual organs. It's actually my favorite place to cover because that place is a place, the most, I think that's a place that is so needed freedom and good energy. So I just want to encourage you that today. We're covering the orange calcite today. That beautiful energy, man, is a cleaner. Now, I don't work with it. I have not seen that energy. But I have the energy within me and within my in the spirit realm, like anybody else has the energy within them, and the ability or the possibility to have that in your life. So I just want to encourage you that, man. You know, I always think of that honey or orange calcite as like orange, like a tree or a fruit you pull from a tree. And let me tell you something about that. Let's go ahead and use that as an energy today. And there is no, you know, the tree of life. If you're a Christian, you believe that Jesus Christ died on that tree to correct the tree of the wrong, you know, what happened in the Garden of Eden. And that one tree created the whole freaking, cleaned the whole damn garden. They used to call it the broom tree back in the day. Now, there is no burnt broom on heaven or on earth that can sweep heaven and earth like the cross did, man. There are many brooms in the atmosphere. Trust me, there are many brooms. We live in a spiritual universe. There are many, many brooms, but truly only one broom could sweep all of heaven and all of earth and clean it at the same time. I just want to encourage you with that today. So if you're having, you know, the energy, the cleaner, if you need something swept out of your life, man, you're just like, man, Joe, that shit's been like, you know, it's in the freaking, you know, it's on the baseboard, it's in the corner. Every time I look, there's a fucking dust ball. Man, go ahead and meditate on that energy. All you have to do is ask, man. The faith alone creates the portal for that energy to pierce you and bless your soul. I just want to encourage you with that today. So that's orange calcite. That's for cleaning energy, and we're at the sacral, so that's the area of the sexual place. Now, maybe you've witnessed some things in your life of sexuality that affects you in that place. Maybe you've been molested. Maybe you have been promiscuous. Maybe something has infected you or affected you in that area spiritual-wise. I'm not talking about physically. The physical will affect the spiritual, of course. That's why we're talking about that right now. But it affected you spiritually. You can meditate, you can ask Creator to give you that beautiful cleaner, that beautiful orange calcite to clean and sweep through your soul and bring it to healing. I just want to encourage you with that today. We're going to lift up every guy. Man, I hope you guys are doing amazing today. I just want you guys to know out there that you guys have the ability to hit up Spirit Realm anytime and ask for that energy that you need, whatever you need in your life, man. It doesn't matter if you're ultra spiritual. It doesn't matter if you're churchy. It doesn't matter if you read the Bible or you don't read the Bible. That don't matter, man. If you want to do that stuff, that's fine. It's like the crystals that we talk about, man. If you want to tangibilize that shit, you have it. But let me tell you something. You're not going to think of anything tangible when you need something right away in your life. You're not going to think of anything tangible when you're freaking working your ass off trying to get food on the table for your kiddos, man. You just need something now. So I want to encourage you that you can hit up Spirit Realm anytime. It is always there for you. Just a little bit of faith is all it takes, man. That little conversation to yourself on the way home from work. That little thought of prayer over your baby, man, is opening up the spiritual realm even as we speak. You can do it that way. You don't have to be ultra spiritual. So I just want to encourage you with that today. We lift up every king upon this earth, and we are just sending forth the energy of orange calcite and blessing your soul with it as it sweeps through your soul and your being of whatever you went through in that area. Peace be unto you. A mote it be. Amen. Thank you for joining me today, man. Welcome, you guys. Have an awesome day today. Peace and happiness to you. Welcome, gentlemen, also on my grid. Have an amazing day. Someone cracked me up this morning. You're hella silly, bruh. It has to. Peace. Man, I love some of your guys' posts. So some of my guys post, or the ones are on my wall, man, you guys post up some crazy, some funny ass shit, man. This shit makes my day sometimes. Have an amazing day. Peace and happiness. This is JoJo Mojo, worldwide live in California. Noise for the boys and rings for those kings. Peace and happiness on to you.